In this video, we will review the factors that influence the elasticity of demand for labor. The elasticity of demand for labor measures the responsiveness of the quantity demanded of labor to changes in the price of labor, the wage rate. Hence, the focus of this video will be to consider those factors that make a firm more sensitive to changes in wage rates. The four determinants of the elasticity of demand for labor that we will discuss are below. First is the time period. Second is the ease with which capital can be substituted for labor. Third is the PED of the product. And fourth is the proportion of labor cost to total cost. First is time. In the long run, it is easier for a firm to switch the factors of production. In this case, there is a specific focus on capital. Remember, in the short run, we typically held capital fixed. However, in the long run, firms can adjust all factors of production and seek out capital to replace labor. A firm may choose to do so if it is more cost efficient. Thus, in the long run, the elasticity of demand for labor is more elastic. Second is the availability of substitutes. In the long run, the firm has to consider the availability of capital as well as its cost. Some labor can be replaced with capital, whereas other labor cannot. For example, in some fast food restaurants, you can now order your food at an electronic kiosk or simply order using your phone. But however, in the world's top hospitals, it is unlikely that highly specialized doctors have been replaced by robots or mobile phone technology. Third is the elasticity of demand for the final product. This determines whether a firm can pass on higher labor costs to consumers and higher prices. If demand is inelastic, higher prices can be passed on to consumers. Thus, the firm should be less sensitive to increases in the wage rate. The inverse is true as well. If the demand for a product is elastic and consumers are sensitive to price changes, then the firm is more likely to be sensitive to increases in their costs, which in this instance is the wage rate. The firm would not be so easily able to pass the higher prices on to consumers. Fourth is a proportion of labor cost to total cost. When unit labor costs are a high percentage of total costs, then labor demand is more wage elastic. An increase of wage rates would significantly impact the profitability of the firm, and thus they would be very sensitive to wage increases. If unit labor costs compose a lower percentage of total costs, a firm is less likely to be sensitive to wage increases. In this case, an increase of wage rates would have a minimal impact on profitability, and thus the firm would be less sensitive to wage increases. By now, you should have a better understanding of the factors that influence the elasticity of demand for labor. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below, and let's try and answer them together. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.